Miracles don't keep people in the church. People are seeking miracles. They just go to churches. But the power that keeps a man in church is the word of God. Let the word of the Lord